you look at nature, you will see that it is constantly teaching us lessons on how to build our individual resilience. Observe the natural flow of life, you will see that each of us have a role to play and that we are part of this bigger, intricate ecosystem where all the living organisms have the ability to adapt, to endure, and to thrive in the face of adversity.
Ecosystems thrive in symbiotic relationships. This means that all the living organisms within that ecosystem, they benefit from each other. They depend on each other for their survival. And this also means that everything is interconnected. And through that interconnected relationships, there is unity, there is cooperation, there is teamwork, and there is partnership.
So I was trying to make a spinning top for Genesis and for my nephew and niece, but I think I made a huge mistake here because now it would not spin. I buried the nail too much, so while I was hammering the pointed part, over time it became flat, so now when I try to spin it, it would not spin. Oh well. It is what it is.
Seeds that sprout above the ground, honeybees killing their own queen to ensure the survival of their species, rainbows that would appear in the sky after the storm, seasons that come and go, flowers that bloom and wither. These transformations in nature are reminders that change is an intrinsic part of life.
Humans are social creatures by nature. And in animals, there are alpha wolves that would leave the pack, but eventually comes back in order for them to work together to take down a larger prey. And some of us can easily say that we are okay being alone, but we all need human connection. When we have the community that supports us, families and friends that share our burdens, and when we live our lives according to our values and purpose, that's when we thrive.
Cookies! The four of you, sir? For trip na this.
So we have here a shrimp, and this one is boneless bangus. And then Hazel brought this one is seaweed lato. Lami. And Stephany also has here sweet potatoes here.
Yes.
So we're gonna have a food trip.
Look,
a mukbang.
Mukbang. So many mukbang food.
So hard on you.
Kaya sila girl.
Yummy!
You wanna eat? Which one do you want to eat, babe?
Very last night, I hope you're doing alright. It's so bad.
budol fight nga dayo.
So this is called budol fight or mukbang.
Mukbang with.
So we are arranging the foods.
In the Philippines, we call it social welfare. It's when, during times of crisis, that's when people come together to provide assistance, relief, or comfort to each other. So everyone is your kuya or older brother. Everyone is your ate or older sister. Those are the local terms. Everyone is your uncle, your grandfather, your grandmother. And the elders are respected for their wisdom. So you can be alone, but you're not completely alone. You're always a part of this bigger community. So during times of struggles and disaster, rest assured that you can rely on this community. That is the beauty of the Filipino culture.
Dagan kay tambal og bugat o.
So ganit ito
ug elephant
ay o elephant.
Elephant plant. Kaplag di ko na. Ikana ko ay masira ko. Now it's clear. So
when it did, it all fit together.
Took a long time. Be careful, Ben. Be careful, Soren.
I can't lie, no matter how I try.
We are almost there. Look at that.
Forever holding.
So it seems that the first part of the dam is dry. It's dried up. So we're gonna try to go a little bit further. Stephany says there's the second part. Kawasan. That is the name of the waterfall. So it seems that they covered that part there. There's supposed to be water that flows there and then it goes all the way down. But currently, so we're gonna go a little bit further.
Morag! Sige, Soren, go there.
Okay. I have it. I have it. That's fine.
Don't cry, please. Don't cry, dear. You are a superman. You are a superman.
You're a superman.
Yeah.
Superman, don't cry.
Here. No, no, no.
These plants are called makahiya. In English, it literally translates as shy. I quite like this plant. So when you touch them, they sort of close. Beautiful. Look at this. Wow.
water here is also very cold. So you have these wings that you can use here to go up, which is very handy.
When we're facing hardships, we often give up so easily. We lose hope, and we often feel shattered by the inevitable circumstances that happens to us. Thank you. Resilience lies in accepting and embracing change rather than resisting it. Just as a tree sheds its leaves, we must learn to let go of what no longer helps us to grow and learn to find strength to thrive no matter what situation we find ourselves in. Thank you for watching.
Don't say, darling, 'cause you'll fake it. Don't hide the tears, 'cause I know you're breaking. All this love and all this pain you've given. All this love and all this pain.
So I was trying to make this. Oh, you're so noisy. Go away.
No.
Oh my God. I cannot film now. Go away. I'm trying to film. I'm trying to film. You know that? I'm trying to film. How can I film if you are there? No. This is mine. Okay? It's mine. It's mine. I... Oh my God! Oh, I'm trying to... Oh my goodness.